are total down there. The Woodlands, right, that's where James grew up. And I visited there a lot. I said, what's that really good breakfast place? La Madeleine. Anybody? Anybody?
Oh, yeah.
Obsessed. They don't have it in New York. So angry. Anyway, so help donate so that La Madeleine can stay in business. Help HoustonTheaterDistrict.org. Woodlawn. Okay, who the hell's next? Phoebe. I just want to make sure I'm saying Phoebe. It's Strole, right?
Yeah.
Another Spring Awakening lady. Now you're actually entering too early. Just kidding. Please welcome Phoebe Strole. Hey! So, by the way, are you from the South?
I'm from Fort Worth, Texas.
Okay, I was just
and I actually know the Woodlands because I was on the dance team in high school, and the Woodlands always kicked all of our asses every year.
They're amazing.
I mean, we were bad, but I mean, they were just amazing.
Now, what does dance team mean? Is that like...
It's like, well, it's the drill team, but... We had pom-poms, but we weren't cheerleaders.
Can I just see some of the moves?
No, it was like kick lines, and
yeah.
I think we all ruined our hips forever because none of us were ever properly stretched for that, I think. And it was like gloves that had one side had a collar and the other side was white, and so it was like patterns on, it was like march with the band.
And in Fort Worth is where Betty Buckley's from too, right?
Where, who, sorry?
Betty Buckley.
Oh yeah, of course, I'm sorry.
The hell? It's called Woodlawn.
I know. Yeah.
So this song is so southern. That's why I assumed you were definitely from Texas.
Yeah, it's she's a jewel from Texas, Caissie Musgraves. Yeah, she's awesome.
Let's make sure I have the right tempo. Right?
Yeah.
There's certain things you're supposed to know when you're a girl who grows up in the South. I try to use my common sense, but my food always ends up in my mouth. If I had to walk the runway in high heels in front of the whole town, I'd fall down. And my mama cried when she realized I ain't pageant material. I'm always higher than my hair. And it ain't that I don't care about world peace, but I don't see how I can fix it in a swimsuit on a stage. I ain't exactly Miss Congenial. Sometimes I talk before I think. I try to fake it, but I called out as a runner-up on TV. I wish I could, I just can't wear a smile when a smile ain't what I'm feeling. Who's to say I'm a 9.5 or a 4.0 if you don't even know me? Life ain't always roses and pantyhose, and I'm a pageant.
Jess.